Okay, so this is the second time for the ice to come out. The second time. The ice is coming out soon. Okay, let's put the camera here. So this is the quality of the ice cubes built by this machine. They are all solid ice. Storming, perfect. So this is all the ice making the second. Let's put the camera here so we can clearly check the ice quality. This is the perfect ice gourmet. It is solid ice cubes with no holes or very tiny holes. This is the best quality ice cubes in the market for a lot of countries. You can see the quality of the ice. It's completely transparent, crystal, and there's no holes. It's so solid. Ice like this can be sold at a very good price in the market. It is much better than traditional ice tubes because there's no holes. basically all the ice tubes are the same. All the ice are the same. See? Okay. So clearly we can see that the ice tubes made by the machine are very perfect. Very good. Let's wait for the ice to come out for the third time. Okay.